Please and thank you.
How's it going, everybody? Grumpy Trucker 7 here. Just getting ready to head over to my pickup, which is 72 miles away. And then once we get there, we're going to just sit on our butts for about 3 hours. So weird not having anything in this trailer. I just pulled off in this business part so that I could get you guys on board. Trucking job's better than mine, Rule. I'll fight you. Whoa. I know Ty Bo. How's it going, though, buddy? I was looking at something. I can't remember what I was looking at, but I saw a picture of somebody and they looked just like you, and I was going to screenshot it and send it to you.
Dual car. Alcohol, and you also drive with a higher license.
mean, I guess I'm just that much cooler. To your boss's place? To, like, his house? It's like, hey, I need some dirt at my house. I need you to come haul it for me. Channel on YouTube where this couple's doing it in Idaho. They're trying to do that same thing because they were trying to get a concrete truck up to pour a slab at their house, and the truck couldn't make it up the grade. So they were going to repair the road. They ended up buying a D8 bulldozer, which is massive, and they documented, like, they built like a whole new road system that's a lot flatter. I think where the dump truck got stuck, it was going around a bend up, it was like a 16% grade, I think they said. Yeah. But the channel's actually pretty interesting to watch. They built this like off-grid house. Document living off grid, and it's normally I don't really like those channels, but it's pretty interesting. My kids like to just watch him run the excavator. almost noon here, and my pickup is at 6 p.m., and I have an hour drive.
Pandeg. Yes, two fires, Eastern Hills of metro area.
Aha, okay. Max, I drove into the valley and I'm just like, yeah, this isn't smog, but I couldn't smell like the campfire smell.
Empty Pandeg. Correction, east of Riverside.
East of Riverside? Okay. I drove into Vegas last night and went straight to bed, woke up this morning, started driving, and I was still like 2.5 hours late for my delivery. Yesterday I drove like 600 and I think it was like 650. 640 to 650. Thank you.
112. I swear the roads are all being worked on at one time.
Well, it's because there's so many freeways that...
What a windy day.
They fix one road and another one breaks. And then they fix that one and another one breaks. They need to just do it right the first time. So the stream ended when I was in St. George, and then 10 minutes of drive time left.
Roosevelt. I think the hot side came on at the local donut shop and he wanted to be first in line got wrong.
You know what? That's most likely what it is, because he was cooking. Thank you. above.
Thank you.
I've been trying to convince my wife to go to the Golden Corral the past week. Well, past couple weeks. Because it sounds really good. We went there like, I don't know, 5, 6, 7 years ago. And she got sick, which I don't even think had anything to do with the food. But she won't go back there again, and it makes me mad. I told her one of these days I'm just gonna stop there on my way home and just eat there by myself. Pretty much. But I actually like, I don't know if I like Golden Corral or Chuck-O-Rama more. Thank you. Luckily, I only have to drive for about a mile on it, so it's not too terrible. Blankets and pillows and last seen on TV junk.
Thank you.
little bit backwards, but we're parked. I like parking on this side of the street because it's in the shade. And once that truck in front of me moves, I'm going to take his spot because it has the best shade. But, yeah. So I'm going to be shut down here for a couple of hours, guys. And then,
Choppy video for me.
Yeah, the signal's starting to fade out. So I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here, guys. And then I'll be back at around between 6 and 7 Pacific time. And we'll head over to Barstow. So I'll talk to you guys later. Have a great day. And stay grumpy, my friends. Bye.
Okay, have a nice nap.